Stop talking.
Good afternoon to all of you. My name is Rani Suryavanshi from class 7 and today is Global Hand Washing Day and I will tell about hand washing. Hand washing is the process through which make our hands clean. For hand washing, some materials are needed. Hand washing liquids, hand washing sanitizers and soap. And quantity of water is more. When we wash our hands after eating and handling the food, after blowing of nose, coughing, sneezing, after using the toilet, after meet a sick and injured person, why should we wash our hands? We should wash our hands because our hands should be much bacteria and germs that transfer in our mouth and that's caused in illness and sickness. We should kill the germs about these eight correct steps to wash our hands and using the hand wash liquid. First, wash your palm. Second, scrub each finger and between fingers. Rub back of your hands and between fingers. Rub the base of the thumbs. Back of fingers, scrub nails on your palms. Wash your wrist dry with hand and a clean towel or tissue.